Okay. Okay, we're back again. This is a hermit pack. I've been here for a very not long time. I almost had an accident there. Ooh, another emerald. I love this thing. I love it so much. Falling. I can basically fly. And it uses up so little energy. Like, seriously, it uses up so little energy. Where's my portal? Look at that. Barely any energy. And that's 3 teleports. Okay. I need to get some things because I have different teleport. Oh yeah, thought I was gonna be, but it was just the camera shake. So, oh, come on, you. There we go. Look at this. I've got so many windmills. Windmills. 78 RF per tick. Granted, it's not much, but with these shaders, how can you go wrong? It's beautiful. So beautiful. And if you want to go half distance, you just press shift. So I can go that distance. Fell in the water. Or actually, let's just do this. Up to 101. And that was, I didn't catch it. Ooh, we need food. Oh yeah, there was a chicken with sunglasses in the Nether. That's what made me actually start recording, but it didn't decide to record at all. Vandycam decided to forget who it was latching onto. Ooh, got another one of those. And so that, you didn't get to see the angry chicken with the sunglasses. 10 blocks of copper in there, but who cares? Elementum does not have copper, so actually we need to get rid of the copper in this. We need aluminum, gold, and obsidian. We picked up some obsidian. Where did I pick up obsidian? Picked up these 3 obsidians for something to do with farming. Okay, I think it was in the cyclic mod, but what was it called? Harvester? Yes. Yeah, we needed 3 obsidian, 2 nether quartz, a dispenser, and 2 emeralds. We saw an emerald ore. Great. No, let's just build that right there. What else do we need? Oh, just 1 diamond. I'm an idiot. Not all the time, but some of the time. We should sleep, because bad things are outside. Need the emeralds, we need the nether quartz, and the dispenser. Dispenser is one of those. No, not one of those. It needs a bow. And then 7 of those. And I added another one of these. Because they are very much needed. No, not a dropper. We need a bow. Sorry about that. Okay. What's my FPS? Still at decent FPSs. Some of those. 1, 2, 3, and... Well, I guess I had 3 on me. A bow. No, I did not have any emeralds in there at all. Yeah, I found more options inside the... Okay, what are these called? Where's my piston wand? Rotate. There we go. Such useful things. But unfortunately, that kind of looks like it has a durability. It hasn't gone down any. There's our dispenser. Now we need nether quartz and emerald. Oh. Oh my goodness, these skeletons have been the death of me. I don't like them. It's baby skeletons. Okay, there we go. Got it. Got it, Dad. Don't need industrial hemp or old ribs or seeds. We did pick it up anyways. Ooh, let's go back and find my things which I need. There was a thing in here. An emerald orb here. No? Yes, right there. Ooh, 2 of them. 3 of them. Ooh, nice. Oh, I thought there was a 4th one there. Would have been amazing. But we got what we need. That's amazing. Let's go back. And also I turned my sounds down. So hopefully they won't be as tremendous. I just noticed looking over to the side that it was, compared to the levels that I was speaking at, it was kind of small. Let's put that in there for now. We will be taking it back out. No. Dispenser up on top. Obsidian on the bottom. And what was it? There. Could have grabbed more, but I did not really need more. So let's go over here. Oh, that. Right. This was an apple tree. Or was it? I don't remember. If we do that, requires redstone, always on. Okay. We need this one to make things easier. There. What? No. Thank you.
That'll go. Oh, wow.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. The eighth one should be the center. Is half it of 15 is 7.5. That inventory is up. It's just a mess. But look at all this beauty. These shaders, it's so beautiful. It's been such a long time since I've got one of these right here. It's been such a long time since I've logged into this, and that I've been able to feast my eyes upon all these shaders. That goes into there. Just start the next ones. What was I doing? Want to put that one in there. Raw materials are more of in here. Might as well just put the block down right there. Yeah, let me. Actually, why am I recording this?
Okay, time for bed. Oh, I hit my thing. Goodness, don't hit the mic. Oh, and also, wait, we need a hoe. Okay, we've got two and two. We can make a ruby hoe. There we go, time to farm. Oh yeah, back to what I was saying. How did I take damage there? Oh jeez. Oh my goodness. Thank goodness it was a concussion creeper. And not a normal creeper, otherwise I would have had a hole to fill. Yeah, as I'm trying to say, as you know, it's November at this time. Oh, hey. And Newegg with their Newegg Premiere. Well, no, not with the Newegg Premiere. That's, of course, I've got Newegg Premiere. Guess I use Newegg so much. That's how I built my computer. But the reason for the significance is that my computer is getting an upgrade. Yeah, that RX, that the AMD RX 580, that is, it can go, be unkilled. I paid $250 for that card. And then the next day when the sale turned off, comment. It was the normal price on the website was actually $400. So yeah, that's just, those are just the numbers, but yeah, I'm, so it'll be arriving on Thursday, and then I'll be able to install that, and I'll be able to use this FreeSync and also be VR official. I've got an OS VR headset, the 1.4 HDK, so my computer is able to run run in VR with that because it's at lower specifications. But beyond that, it technically is not VR official. Okay, we'll be able to do our coffee now. Industrial hemp and canola. Yeah, might as well. Wait, what? What were those iridium shards? I have 9 iridium shards. Oh, come on, you. You need a compressor. Or you... Okay. Actually, the compressor. How do you make the compressor? Electronic circuit. Insulated copper, iron plate, and redstone. Copper cable and rubber. Yeah. At the 10:50 I am currently at. Oh jeez. Well, at 10:50 TI from Nvidia. That's what I've currently got. That's going to. It's 2 tiers under what I've current. Under the RX 580. Ah, one short. Phooey. Give me more coffee. We're going to need probably this section and reserve this entire section for the industrial hemp. Just make that symmetrical. Okay, that just destroys it. Oh well. I'm going to do that. Beetroot, coffee seeds, or flax. Where's canola? From actual additions. Beetroot, flax seeds, canola. We're going to have to set aside a special place for the coffee. Let's make it all symmetrical. No. How big is the coffee plant? It's just going to kill all the light to the coffee beans. So let's start doing the beetroot. Over here. Worms. If we do this. How does this work? I don't know how this harvester works. But yeah, we got that done. Of course we could make it better, but we only want to use one block of water for now. Just get those going.
Check this out.
See how it's going in and out of focus? That's from one of the settings. Which setting was that? options, video settings, shaders, shader options, effects, depth of field, I'm pretty sure. It's not the bloom. Oh, that must be... One of these two does that. I know. Then there's this post-process. I've turned on the cinematic mode. It just makes it thinner from top to bottom. It doesn't look like you have as full of a screen. I mean... See? It... And it doesn't really change that much. Chromatic aberration. What's this? I don't know what this chromatic aberration is. But it doesn't affect my frame rate too much. Still at that 25. It's not the best. No, not that. Nope. I'm just... clicking all the right buttons, aren't I? Camera noise. I don't know what this vignette is either. And all of these are on. I don't know what god rays are either. I'm mostly wondering why they're called god rays. One time I knew what that meant, but I don't anymore. Ambient occlusion, I think, is the back, are the last two. Shaking hand, parallax occlusion mapping, POM depth of field. But just look at that. Look at how epic that looks. I mean, yeah, I've got the bloom on, so it makes some of the things look a bit better. And as you can see, there's a death right there, a death right there, and a death right there. No death right there, because I killed those two. Nature core. Nature core. Wait, did I pass it? I did. Wait, where is it? No. Those are my deaths. Now I'm falling down. Oh, jeez. Okay, it's right there. Still don't know what this nature core stuff is for. No tool to activate that. Oh wait, how high am I? Oh, it's 270. Now let's go to sleep. Isn't that just... It's so useful. And if you look at the power on it, we still haven't even... gone through a million RF. Oh, hi. Almost didn't see you. Spirit? Drop solidified experience. How much left? I didn't even look at that. 4 blocks. That spirit went places. I don't even know. Yeah, this is what I've been doing, and I've only got two of these, so that's just adding two million more. Oh well. I need a better power generation, but... Oh yeah, I can't fly right now. Excuse me. I've got... 8 of these set up? Yeah. 2 down here and 6 up there. Don't have this. Our piston wand. Our piston scepter. I realized that you can actually... Instead of just going through this and doing it individually, you can put it in block form and you get... It five full buckets out of one. Oh, dang it. I just killed it. So, yeah. It's actually more efficient for getting creosote if you do the full blocks than if you do the coal. Ooh, look at that. We're almost in... We're starting to get into the game. Yep. 2, and then 4. I don't know what else I have to show you. It's mostly just been me getting things set up, and... What I realized with these capacitor banks is that this, it actually goes out. It goes outside of the normal bounding box. Sticks out of the block and into the other block. Whereas this one, it goes into its own block, and same also with this one, it's just got this little lip around the outside. This one, it juts out. Up to that many. We need more... What is it called? Obsidian. You're always on... Oh, dang it. Dang it! Oh, we got our coffee seeds back. That's good. Good that we got our coffee seeds. Okay, we don't need that on all the time. Don't even know how it works. We're trying... Well, I'm sure the next episode will hold that. And don't you worry, there will be a next episode at some time in the future. It's just I hardly get around to this. I need to get around to it a lot more often. If I do that, then I'll get out more episodes. Because this is... It's actually fun. And I've only barely begun to tap into things. Wait, what? Where did we get 4 canola? And 2 coffee beans? Where? Where did we get these things? Where's our pork chops? Where are pork chops? Yeah. And this breaker switch is... It's so detailed. And the shaders, they calculate the actual shadow box. Well, all the shadows just right. I mean, as you can see with these, it calculates it. And it's so beautiful. Well, that's ready for the elemental. But I need to grab more obsidian to do that. 78 RF. Yeah, then. Don't know how long I've been recording. Well, this segment's been 10 minutes. But anyways, guess now is time for me to leave you. Let's step into the light. And as always, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen.